Megatron bringing forth the heavenly hosts of light to share the expression of unity that is now coming unto the earth. We now are moving into a new season which will bring to us an alignment of the great central suns asterisk to form a community of light with Gaia. Let's talk about the spiritual meaning and real frequency of great central sun Helios and Vesta, the Alpha and Omega that were so predominant for the solar eclipse. Those energies are still ongoing and has allowed a huge doorway or pathway to be opened to bring forth the cosmic energies of the cosmic great central sun with all central suns coming into alignment. This energetic pattern is occurring in the 10th dimensional frequency, but what is going to be felt for Gaia and her inhabitants is more of the same. You see, there is a reason why the storms are occurring presently. It is the forces of darkness trying to show that they are in command, as the debris of the earth is arising through the elements of the fire, the air, the water, and the earth. But yet, as this increased light energy comes through each of the great central suns, there is a huge alignment occurring from Divine Mother Father God into the multi-universal, the universal, the Christ intergalactic and the solar, so that they can access the light frequencies unto the earth. Many individuals are not going to be experiencing great bliss, because they are dealing with the challenge of the storms and weather patterns, which is actually causing their lower mental bodies to be accessed in a completely different manner. These are the individuals that would not be going through this process of healing without the environmental conditions erupting. The beauty of what is occurring is that souls everywhere are standing in prayer and solidarity of the light to assist one another. So the action of the lower elements creating more hazardous conditions are actually creating the ones that are ready to be more in their spiritual self are ready to do so. Every person is being faced with their duality, and it is causing souls everywhere to feel the damage of their etheric selves to be healed in a new, a differently way. What the equinox brings to us this season of 2017 is the blessing of all the great central suns and all communities within these areas to become more focused with Gaia, to bring forth a sense of community that has never occurred before. All of the frequencies of the spiritual hierarchy are coming into alignment to help humanity to receive these light infractions. Those that are aware of their own challenges are being blessed with the acceptance of creating abundance and prosperity in their lives. This means deep healing, love, compassion, understanding of the challenges, and receiving the blessings from all areas of the dimensional frequencies to come into alignment. This is the harvest time and the state of rebirth. It does not matter what part of the globe an individual may be living upon. What does matter is this is a cosmic acceleration to bring forth a sense of community of light, love, the pursuit of happiness, and divine expression to be received by every individual upon the planet as long as they are ready to receive it. The blessings will be pouring forth into each of your hearts from our hearts, so that our expression of love will ring through all the dimensions of light. The angelic principalities and my essence of the Metatronic light will be expressed by overlighting these energies unto each individual person that is ready to accept our assistance. It is time that we come together in unison to allow the peoples of this world to accept our help and to realize that no one is alone. Each individual soul has the capability to receive these blessings as long as they are ready to accept their soul's destiny. It is a time of awakening, of change, and of realizing the potential that each soul will experience a newfound existence within their heart. This then will push these souls to realize the potential they have within themselves, to remove the aspects that don't fit this accelerated light, and to allow themselves to fully accept their divine consciousness and their physical awareness. It will not be easy for some, as their old programming can become more important. Some will be lost, but we are hoping for many to be reborn at this magnificent time. The light of God is being infused within Gaia, within each of you, and within us, so that we can become more aligned within each other. It is our time to embrace our destiny together, so we can fully walk through the storms that are all around us. Blessings and extreme love is being sent to every soul upon this earth at this time. So mote it be, let it be so. I am Lord Metatron, always in service to each of you.